I am free to imagine all things as all things. Across the bouquet of metaphor, the mountains become flowers, and the flowers become mountains, and both hold the story of my life. The tree transforms from being the form of my heart itself to being desire, the function of my heart, to finally become the tangle of negative space, full of the wind that moves my desire to consume beauty, both the engine and the fuel of my heart.